All right, here we go. The Walking Dead season 3, episode 3, Above the Law. Shocking developments drive a wedge between brothers in arms. Ooh, where has Javi and the gang got into? Let's find out. All right. Does it ask me every time? Okay. And what's up, y'all? Welcome in. I'm starting to stream every now and then. I don't really have a particular schedule, but
previously I do love on streaming. The Walking Dead.
Okay, go. Say welcome in. Thanks for watching.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya.
Oh,
people's awake.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hey.
Oh yeah, I remember. I shot this guy. He was gonna kill me anyway. Justify, like, even the slightest thing will make him tick.
Put your hands up.
Can do it.
Close your eyes.
Gonna risk it. And anyway, it's apocalypse. Who's gonna judge?
Thanks.
Oh, not this. Yeah. Sorry. Shit.
Ooh. Shit.
Kate.
Javi, don't!
Hey, what do we call you?
Okay, Jesus.
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
I think you're alive, long hair and beard. Hey, call yourself Jesus.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
Clementine, got time.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Kind of got marked. Frontier.
I'm sorry, Clem.
Couldn't risk it. Oh, come on, bro. I can save your life, but you're still mad at me?
What the hell's going on out here?
Oh, yeah. The end of episode 2.
Oh my god.
Brothers reunite. Oh, we're in a flashback.
It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
Oh, it's flashback. Javi has no beard.
Parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house. I just wish there was an easier way to get it, and that we didn't have to risk life and limb every damn day for food and water and gas for the stove. Oh, am I babbling?
You need it.
I babble when I'm scared.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to, that's all.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home. If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
Fingers crossed. There it is!
Let's take it and go.
Alright, got propane tank. I need that.
Empty.
Damn.
You've got to be fucking kidding me! God damn it!
Girl, careful. There's walkers everywhere.
Of course it's empty. Why would we get that lucky? I mean, it's not like we needed it or anything.
It's so loud.
Hey, keep it down. I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
For real.
Sorry. I'm just sick of this shit. I just thought This one time, we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Oh, fucker. Oh, get off.
Kate, you're a hammer now!
Oh, God.
In the old-fashioned way. Bang his head on the pavement.
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
You froze. It's okay.
I wanted to kill it. I really did, but I know him. That was one of Gabe's friends. True. He was so sweet. Always had a smile on his face. Cape worshipped
him. Can't let you guard down.
Okay, so you recognized him. That's no reason to let it kill you. And it was going to kill you.
I know. I know you're right. I don't even know what to call them. If they're not people, if they're just the dead. Muertos.
Oh. That's what we'll call them.
That's the way they get their name.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone. When it was on you? Oh my God.
But I'm here.
I'm right here, okay? I'm here. You're here. We're still alive. That's what matters.
Can we go back now? I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back. But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
Oh, time flies.
We're not safe here. Not anymore. You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there. Somewhere not so isolated.
So, we'll leave. Go somewhere else. Somewhere safer.
Somewhere with crazy thick walls, okay? And a gate that's 20 feet tall.
You really think the kids are gonna be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just make them see it our way. We have to go.
How come?
Oh, they were eavesdropping.
What if I don't want to leave?
Gabe.
We're safe inside the house. And I bet we can find more food in the neighborhood if we just look harder.
We're tired of being afraid. Every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there. Better to leave now. While we still can.
But what about Dad? What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
We have to look out for ourselves now, Gabe. I wish things were different, but our safety's more important.
But we're safe here.
No, we're not.
I'm sorry, Gabe, but Javi's right.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself. If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Gabe, honey.
What? What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird? Uncle Javi?
I'd tell him the truth.
She's sad. Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew. But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
You mean he was one of them?
We're so sorry, Gabe.
Stone cold truth. He needs it. He needs to hear it.
So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
When do we have to go?
Tomorrow, as soon as it's daylight.
I want to leave him a note.
I'll help you get started. Okay?
What are we gonna tell him? I want to say something good.
We'll find him.
Something that won't make him sad.
Love is the answer.
Just tell him we love him. All of us. And nothing's gonna change that. Not ever.
I like that. I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget.
Of course.
I'll help him.
Thank you. Really.
To start up this honest picture, David, or... Here we are, present day.
Dad?
Javi! Is that really you? I always hoped I'd find you. Never really thought it'd happen.
You know what? Yeah.
Not after all this
time. Holy shit moment.
I can't fucking believe this. It's you.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I knew you were still alive. I knew it!
Hey, weapons down! This is my family!
You gotta let us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. We got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now, David.
Thanks, Javi, for getting her here. She's coming inside!
But she hasn't been checked.
This is my wife, Max. You want her to die?
No, I didn't say that.
Our doctor's gonna help you, honey. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites, and they all have to answer a couple of questions. Our doctor will clear the two of them, but the rest of you have to come with me to the quarantine holding area. It's how we keep it safe for everyone.
Yeah, right.
Don't you get it? I'm David's brother. I'm going to the hospital with them.
We have procedures here. Procedures that have to be followed. Even if you are related to David.
God, this is bullshit.
She said with a snarky attitude.
Come on. The sooner you come along, the sooner we can get you cleared.
I'll be there as soon as I can!
Let's go!
Without you in it, I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened. I've been so worried about Kate. I told them she needed a doctor. They promised me someone would look into it. Please, tell me they found her.
You thought these people would give a shit about some stranger dying in their driveway?
I don't know, Javi. They knew she was dying.
Well, at least those assholes realized she needed a hospital once they saw her.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really, but I didn't have any reason not to believe them. What?
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh my god.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet. One of them's his brother. I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi.
Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right? I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Of course he brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
You're kidding. Kate is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other. I just didn't think she had a husband out there, is all.
It's complicated.
Let's just say it's complicated, all right?
I'll say. Considering the way I saw you kiss her.
Oh, sorry. That does sound complicated. Family drama aside, hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier. I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind it.
Ooh. Big accusation.
Even
there.
If it wasn't his idea in the first place, if he knew about it and didn't stop it, that shit can't stand.
That's one hell of an accusation, saying he had his own family shot. You really believe he'd do something like that after seeing how he was with Kate?
Could be he was just putting on a show for us.
That's crazy.
Clementine, you were part of the New Frontier. Did you know David?
I knew him.
Ooh.
If I'm being honest, he's not a good guy.
Ooh.
Is that right?
If you told me he was the one behind Prescott, I wouldn't be surprised.
He does have a temper. I've taken the brunt of it a few times.
I can imagine.
What happened at the gates? The fact that he's your brother? That doesn't change anything. I'm gonna find the man who killed Francine. These people better not get in my way. I'm gonna be asking questions about what went down at Prescott. And I won't stop until I get answers.
We need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say, for now. Then, when the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
Hey.
There we go.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of something. Come on already. Kate's asking for you. Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
Thought I taught you better than that.
What about the rest of my friends?
They're not invited. Hurry up now.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
That's right. Some people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Smart cookie, this one.
Javi, just go.
This won't take long. My friends, I'll get to it.
I'll put in a good word for you, okay? See if we can't hurry the process along a bit.
Thanks.
Ooh, dead eyes each other out with David and Clementine. They like want to kill each other to try the part.
Along with them for now? That doesn't sound good. We have a process, our own way of doing things. Your guys better not have a problem with that. Things don't go well for troublemakers here. I hope that's clear.
No problem. You won't have to worry about them.
Didn't sound that way.
They just need time to get used to things.
I hope you're right. Come on.
Frontier town.
Where are we going?
Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe, he told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around.
He shouldn't have done that. I wanted to tell you myself.
Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it? He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago.
Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's gone.
His daughter, shit. Been thinking a lot. But,
it's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated. Who did my little girl become?
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice. How? How did she die? Tell me how it happened. Please, I need to know.
Don't go, Truth.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
An animal with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this? Went down out there. I need to know exactly what happened. Everything you remember.
They ambushed us in a junkyard, just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott. Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger, what the fuck have you done now? I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor, keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
One of the bosses.
Try not to stir things up. You and your friends could have a very short stay.
Fuck that. They'll have to drag me out feet first.
Cut that shit out. Well, that'll be exactly what happens.
I run security here, but it's not like my word is law. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother? No shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep? Welcome to civilization. Or at least the closest thing to it these days.
My brother talked about me.
All the time at the start.
All good, I hope.
I think you know the answer to that.
Talk shit about
me. Ava's my right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her. That woman, the fucking soldier. She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her.
Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start. I'm sorry I never found you.
Did you even try?
How can you even ask that?
I don't know, David. You seem like a pretty capable guy. Why didn't you come back?
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside DC. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of him, weren't you? Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it in you.
We took care of each other. We all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother. Took the end of the world, but you finally grew up. This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long. Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort. Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
We need to get you some real food. Stat. Turn you into a soldier.
Javi, I'm glad you're okay.
Get off me! Come on!
You know me. I'm always okay.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family. Look at my wife. Isn't she the most beautiful woman alive?
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
Gross.
I'm pretty sure you have to say that.
Doesn't make it not true. What, you okay?
Oh, shit.
I'll get the doc.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you, alone. I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road. Even when I thought I was going to die, everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Let's just get you better, Kate. The facility's here.
I don't care about facilities. We did fine without them before.
You didn't have a ruptured spleen before.
These people nearly killed me, Javi. David's people. Have you forgotten, Mari?
Of course not.
It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cage.
We can't let ourselves get locked in. It's going to get bad if we stay.
I'll find a way, Kate. You have my word. Rest up. You're gonna need your strength.
Thanks. I feel better. Knowing we're in this together. But please hurry. I don't want to be left alone here.
Feeling better?
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes. Doesn't seem normal.
I think she pulled her stitches when she sat up.
Her stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds. I'll give you something to take the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? Wound like this kills 9 out of 10. Whoever did this really knows their stuff.
We got lucky. We met a group with a medic, Eleanor, just before Kate got shot. The same group in quarantine now.
She's there now? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Agreed. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
The rest of those guys can contribute, if that's what it takes to get free. They're all pretty handy in a fight.
That's why they're all under guard. Javi and I have to go meet some people now. See if we can't prove he's worth a damn. We're gonna take real good care of you. Okay?
Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient. The others know my vote is with you.
Come on. Remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
May look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
No complaints here. I get that you guys have a way of doing things.
Thank you. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi. Take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
Looks good, all of it.
Everything looks so good, I want it all.
So polite, David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please, forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not
oh,
saying
like
you
that.
Wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
I always do what I'm told. Ask my older brother.
You're gonna fit in well, Javi. I can see that already.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hottie fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this.
I'm getting branded.
Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
Watch, Will.
You're gonna regret that when you're older. You know, for job interviews and stuff.
Ugh, smartass. Laugh all you like. Someone takes our mark, they're committed.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
I know how you feel. Seeing the people I care about suffer, it's a terrible feeling. I just want to shield them from it all.
It's a noble aim, one worth fighting for.
Oh, this fucking guy.
Max? What are you doing here?
Knock his ass
I
out.
Sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
Let's just say I wouldn't invite him to my wedding.
Yeah, I wouldn't fucking go.
Good. Because I just said you wouldn't be invited.
Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer her. Did you steal gas from us?
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you.
No, you wouldn't. Fuck out of here.
That's not all. He shot Rufus in the back.
You did what?
We found the body near the wreck of Rufus's truck.
Did they kidnap me?
You cold cocked me with your pistol. I woke up in a truck with cable ties on my wrists.
That don't make it right. Rufus was bringing you here. We wasn't gonna hurt you.
He was.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to killers. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
Oh, for God's sakes, get off your high horse. Don't pretend like your people don't have blood on their hands.
I'm not sure what you mean. We hold our people to the highest standards.
Mm-hmm.
Javi?
You have something to say?
Well, fuck it. I'll be out with it.
One of your people, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl, my niece, David's daughter.
What? Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David, this cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me? He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No. We need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They overran Prescott with walkers. Ran them in on trucks.
Badger did that. Not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
No regrets. I was out with it. I was like, fuck it.
Look, now we can't fight
now
this.
Or never.
Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here. Your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry. It's out of my hands.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just play along, okay? I'll help you when I can. Just stay alive, okay?
There's a huge weight off Javi's chest. Get me out with it. Can't just out with it. Can't bottle it up. Now we're out. Has it only been a day or just a couple hours? We're invited in, but now we're out.
We didn't do anything.
I might do something here in a minute.
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question. God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
This isn't her fault, Trip. You're mad at the wrong person.
Damn. Oh, she has a right.
Do not... Fuck this up.
There's a right hook on her. Damn, fuck. Flat on his back.
There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Damn, he's still knocked out. Shit. Get that Mike Tyson hook. Like, knock his, like, right hook. Knock his ass out. What the fuck? I'm trying to help you.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? Thought you were gonna play along. We trusted you. What the hell, man?
Everything was going okay. At first. I don't know what happened back there.
Yeah, well, I got a pretty good idea what's gonna happen out here.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
All right, we got David packed this. I'll be getting something useful. Okay, let's open it. Ooh, all right. We're getting somewhere.
What's that?
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Okay.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed.
Okay, that's what we got.
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps.
But we can't go back there.
Knowing where it is lets us know where we are. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear.
Anything else?
Pretty sure David wants us to go there. And if this is us here, then I think we can head along this path. Just gotta head north. And to find north,
we need to find the North Star.
That's where it's north.
Is that it?
I remember something about it facing toward the Little Dipper.
That's it. We need to go this way. What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons.
Well, packages and guns.
No food.
Deal with it.
Take it. Please, take it. Call it an apology. That man back there in the tunnel, that wasn't me. Take the gun.
Conrad, don't let the past get in the way of common sense. Give him the gun, Javi.
I can find something along the way. Always have.
I don't like it.
Let the man decide.
I got the bat.
All right then.
Nobody fires a single shot unless you are deep fucking
shit.
Fried.
Okay,
you hear me? We don't want to attract whatever the hell's out there.
I think I'm gonna give the gun, but I think I pressed the wrong button. The question is, where did they get those AKs? The best we could find was a handgun, a single shot sniper rifle. Oh, so these motherfuckers come with AKs? Gotta be where. Maybe there's a plot somewhere.
I gotta tell you, man. I thought you and Kate were, you know. I wouldn't have guessed she was married to not you. I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious. What's the story? Ain't my business, I know, but what have we got to lose out here?
Yeah.
Hey, man.
Story time.
It's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. Maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it. Hell, only real harm's in not saying it when you should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you, if they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean? Just when you think you got everything figured out, boom, heart goes ass over tea kettle.
Well, if it wasn't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Just saying, man, three things that never hide forever. The sun, the moon, and the truth. I know Eleanor told you that she and I were whatever we were, but that's over now. I respect her wishes. I really do.
Oh, he clearly likes her.
I just wish my heart respected mine. Jesus got his eye on something. What you got for us, man?
Listen. Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Walkers! Get ready. They're near.
Here we go.
Okay. Look alive, people. I got them.
Now stay alive. Man, we got some moves. Damn. Holy shit. Super soldier. Oh, it's Clem. Oh, she saved me.
You should be more careful with this. We're even now.
Okay, fair enough.
This is a bad idea. We're following David's map right into a herd. For all we know, he's trying to get rid of us.
Come on, Clem. He's my brother.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way. This brand is a lie. It's a lie that says you can trust us. You belong. They don't care about their people.
Yeah.
They promised they'd help him. But they were gonna let him die.
Oh, here we go. Story time. They come and work last time.
Just like that little guy.
David.
There we go.
It would have to be a shot. Hang in there, goofball. This is gonna get you better.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
Lingard. Okay.
I'm fine.
And look, he's hiring on supplies.
Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
It's the only thing that can save him.
Except it can't. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
No, fuck
that.
It's for AJ.
I have to try. Come on, goofball. I need you to be brave for me now, okay? Shh. See? It's not so bad.
Ugh.
AJ, shh.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
You fucking high again?
Again?
Pull yourself together before the first
time.
See you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
Did you think I would just give up on him? AJ is everything to me, David. I'd do anything to keep him alive.
Except there's nothing left to do. That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough. We should have left him out in the woods a week ago.
But look, it's helping.
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more. I wish I could tell you it would save him. But that's the reality.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier. You've made that pretty damn obvious.
You know what? Fuck you. And fuck the new frontier.
You already did. That's why you have to go.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays.
The fuck?
Can't take him with you.
That's
cool. Ship has sailed.
Tony. No, she's very protective. Fair.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Clem. He's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there. No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go.
Please
don't make me regret this.
Talk to AJ. Alright. Say goodbye. All my last words to be AJ, not with this fucketeer. AJ say Clem's name first time.
I thought AJ would be the one.
I think.
Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
So sorry, Archie had you. It was hurtless. Probably doesn't need a hug.
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
Then push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in. Locked. Shit.
Look for another way in. It's our only chance.
Go, man. This thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up.
raise it a little, but I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to. Well, there's a car. No wheels.
Shit! God damn it!
Oh.
You can use that floor jack to lift up the garage door. The handle's missing.
Of course.
Pick up the pace, homie!
Oh, fuck.
Conrad. Hey, I'm here. David!
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in. Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
Hey, open up.
He'll die.
He deserves worse.
He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
The fuck?
Open it.
Damn, Conrad died. Shit. R.I.P. Conrad.
Hello again, Clementine. How did you get caught up in all this?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say? That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen. Don't feel sorry for her.
To your family?
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
No, I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that. He lived, Clem.
Lived? Oh, it's his life.
He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
I know, it sounds like I'm trying to save my own skin. Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We used to store a vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye. I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
Wait. This is a send-off? You're just seeing me on my merry way.
You think I want this?
Well, you're not doing much to stop it.
I don't see another way.
Shit!
Board it up.
We gotta drop this.
We need something
down
to bumper. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
What the hell is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts, for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Oh, so we're thieves. Killers and thieves. That's surprising from that fucking tiger.
You hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover. Fuck him. I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, ain't you?
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes. That shit is the new gold.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
David?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit. There's no need for...
Stop him! He's getting away!
I was fucked. I was...
Go! Stupid. Get Badger!
Badger the fuck. Stupid fuck. I'm gonna kill him. Shut up. Ow. Oh shit.
Bobby! Have you
junkyard. You were nothing but a fly in my ointment. If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
There we go.
Fucking Garcias. You shook my goddamn guts out.
That's right. That's right, shithead.
Fuck. Oh, you messed me up good.
You brought this on yourself, Badger. You had it coming a long time.
Bring it then. See if I give a shit.
Get it over with.
Come on. What are you waiting for?
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Yeah. Who was he asking for it? But not want to prolong his suffering. Smart thing to do? Let him turn.
No. Let's let him turn. It's only right. He's all yours.
Stop! Please!
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are! You betrayed Richmond!
Come on, David. This is Richmond!
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say!
There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond. Joan was in on it.
Oh, for
it. We did it on her orders. Sure.
Ooh, interesting.
She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
All right.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that. Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan...
Wasn't there one more?
Won't be hurting anyone else.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm not holding that much hope. Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
You're a good guy, Jesus. That's rare.
I could say the same about you. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, Matt. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. You said it yourself. If it ain't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
We're gonna need allies in Richmond. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet.
If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance. I know I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself.
Fine, but I expect first-class treatment when we're done. No more quarantine for me or my friends. Just the red fucking carpet.
Of course. Whatever you need. Let's just get this done. If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on, we gotta get on the move. Herd's closing in. Thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around, particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
Just don't wait up for me, okay?
Javi?
I'm gonna do whatever I have to keep Kate and Gabe safe. After that, I'm not promising anything.
Javi, just follow the plan. I'm counting on you to hold up your end.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
Pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, I'm taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
Give me a little credit, Clem. I can handle David.
I really hope you're right. But you're no dummy. Your instincts have been right most of the time. I know you'll make the right call. See you when I see you.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center. We go in, we get out, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
All right, let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first.
Still got it.
Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
Javi! We thought you were... I was... super worried. Like... a lot.
Are you guys okay? They didn't hurt you, did they?
No. We're fine.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi, where is he?
Your dad's taking care of a few loose ends. And right now, he needs me to take care of you.
Oh, okay.
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble, like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you know this already. This is not our fight. We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
What? What do you mean?
The only thing I care about is keeping you safe.
Then you know we can't get involved.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore. We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are. Again!
I can't go back to how things were before. I'm sorry. I just can't.
I'm sorry, Gabe. But we have to get out of here.
If we're leaving, I've got to get some things for the road. All my stuff is stashed in the room they gave me.
I'll come with you. We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good. Gabe, come help.
I got it.
Come on, buddy.
I'm not going, Javi.
What?
I'm gonna find my dad. I have to.
No,
I'm sorry.
He's a man right now. Respect that. It was dad.
Okay, buddy. I respect that.
Thank you.
Gabe.
Hey, Gabe's a man now. Hey, Gabe's a man now.
No.
Respect his decisions.
Please, Gabe. Please. I never thought I could be a mom. I never thought I wanted to be a mom until I met you and your sister. I'm begging you, don't do this.
It's my dad, Kate. I can't lose him again.
And I can't lose you.
Kate, come on. We have to respect his decision.
I can't. Look at me, Gabe. Please.
It's his father, Kate. It's what he wants. And this is what you want. What we want.
We got so close in the last few years. I thought Gabe would want to stay with us. I really saw him as my kid. I guess he didn't feel the same way.
You can't take it personally. Gabe just misses his dad.
I get that. It's just hard to say goodbye.
I'd hold it there, folks.
Oh, shit.
And I'd consider explaining yourselves. I'd talk fast. Fast and clear.
Easy now. We were just on our way out.
That's him, right? The brother?
Thought so. Bring him in.
Kate! Run!
Your tone, David. If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
What's this?
They were trying to leave. Him and his lady friend.
Leave? I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe. Not tuck your tail and run. Were you really gonna desert me when I needed you most? Richmond's not safe. It's no place for an injured woman and a boy. So you were just gonna leave me to it, huh? Where are they now?
Girl got away. No sign of the kid.
We'll deal with this later.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
Shut your goddamn mouth, Joan. We've heard enough of your lies.
How dare you?
What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
He's pointing the finger at everyone. First Badger, now me.
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
Don't be afraid of her, Max. We've got your back.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan, how could you?
The real question is, how could I not?
Oh, she didn't.
What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint?
Oh, she's admitting it.
Or your
sort of.
Pills, Paul. Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy, but someone had to do it.
So you survived, but at what cost? Do you even know how much suffering you've caused?
I've no doubt it's less than I've prevented. All of you remember the winter, how much we lost. Friends. Lovers. Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again.
Oh, trying to turn the tables.
Keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close.
At what cost?
So
pain, suffering,
a
lot.
Our dream.
All-time high.
Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves? We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
Prospering off the suffering of other people? That's no way to live. No way at all.
You're damn right about that. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child. It's something I'm going to have to live with. Take them.
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me. That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here. You put yourself before the group.
Well, that's a rock.
I hope you choke on your fucking cake. It looked like shit, by the way. Paul, come on.
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joe. I have friends here. Allies.
That wraps up episode 3, Above the Law. Did you honor your buzz request? Let's see our results. 65% of players demanded justice for Marion. Damn right. Did you try to save AJ? Yep, 84% have ejected AJ with the medicine. Pretty good. How did Badger die? Let's see. Wow, 22% players let Badger's turn. Players killed Badger quietly. 65%, 66%. Players just, wow. No, actually, to be honest, I'm not surprised. 66.7% of players destroyed Badger's skull. I completely understand on that part. 5.3 of players let someone else kill Badger. You must enjoy that skull crushing. How is Max Fate? You 56% of 0.5 of players bought Max back with you. Okay, the smart thing. Who did you side with in the end? Well, 46.7% of players chose to leave with Kate.